Art for Transformation and Contemplative Observation Session are an experience. An experience of looking at a painting with a contemplative mindset, with attention, with patience, with willingness to go deeper in understanding things. Painting in this case, but is an experience that through painting enable people to learn things and experience things they can use also in other contexts, like in life or at work. Through this experience of contemplative observation and generative dialogue, people will learn how to be more sensitive, how to speak about their emotions, how to become more introspective and listen the ideas of others without trying to convince anybody, but just building up on each other's ideas. They will experience what does it mean to observe deeply, to connect, to be present. And all this experience and competencies they acquired in this special context that is art actually will transform them in all the other also environment where they behave. So if they learn how to be more connected and present while looking at a painting, why not? They can also become more connected and present with a person they are talking to. When they experience how to listen to others expressing their own opinion on a painting or in their own emotions, probably they will learn and apply these listening skills also in other contexts of their life. So that's the idea of contemplative observation and more in general of Art for Transformation initiative which use art for transforming and developing the emotional intelligence of people and also their ability to relate better with others and in certain cases also to be more creative. Contemplative observation helps also to enhance artistic and aesthetical skills. In many professions now, from social marketing to graphic to making a PowerPoint, knowing and being sensible to beauty and aesthetic is important. And what is better than looking at a painting and understand and be exposed to beauty and understand how an artist would convey certain message and replicate in a different way, obviously, in a presentation or in a whatever items that need some aesthetical skills. So we believe that art is really a power of transformation, and because it's something that is a bit out of the comfort zone of people. Mostly the people attending are not necessarily artists, or they can be art students, but they can be people that just want to appreciate more art, or they are just through art trying to improve themselves. Again, we believe that art can really help them to change. And is a subtle way, is not immediately and directly understandable, but is by experience is very, very powerful. And then it's fun. It's fun because it's something that is different and with different people talking about things that usually people are not keeping attention. And I had a couple that doing this experience and the lady was telling me, I didn't know that my husband had so many things to say around a painting or around his own experience coming out from observing a painting. I discover him in a beautiful way. And so it's also a process of discovery of other people that are participating to these sessions.